Hey guys, MechanicCG here, and welcome back to another episode of Just Cause 4. It is episode number... I don't know what number it is, actually. Episode 18, I think. So somehow we need to get... We need to get some more squads. But we can't do that. We're going to have to do and secure this area here. I think that is Project Iapa over there. So I'm going to glide in from here. We've had a lot of securing to do over the past few episodes.
It was an honor to...
Never mind, I'm going straight into Iapa anyways. There's no helicopter there.
Yanagawa is a major nerve center for the Black Hand. They use it to deploy their forces all over the world.
Time to take it away from them.
See? Let me know when you're there.
Whoa, we've been gliding for a long time. Right, I think we're here. Yes.
Yanagawa.
Listo. It's a huge base primarily accessible by air. Its main defense system is a series of those big Prospero cannons.
Easy. Can you reprogram these cannons? Make them attack the Black Hand?
What kind of question is that? Kill the power to the cannons. Once they're shut down, Easy can work her magic.
Command, we have an intruder on site.
Acknowledged. Intruder on site. All units engage.
There are fight breakers here? There goes breaker number one. Okay, it's gonna be under there. Maybe not.
Roger that. Supplies incoming, Jefe.
Easy, it's all yours.
What? I've got no connection. Carajo, they deployed some signal jammers around the base. That's a problem.
No, they're just postponing the inevitable. I'll let you know when the signal jammers are destroyed. There's one jammer down.
Muy bacano. I wish I could watch you work, Rico.
Jammer left. Get ready to hijack these turrets.
Head to that console so Izzy can get those defense cannons under control.
Alright, Izzy. For real this time.
Listo, working. And cannons are reprogrammed. See? No sweat.
I never doubted you for a second, Izzy. Good work.
Mira's plan to use Oscar's own technology against him is inspired. Destroying the network from the outside in. Genius.
You were clearly a strong influence on her.
I never apologized to you for continuing my work on Project Ayapa after your father left.
Helping me take down Zona Uno is apology enough.
I wish Miguel could see all you've accomplished here. You've grown into a strong man, Rico Rodriguez. And you are changing Solis for the better.
I'm changing Solis, all right. We'll see if it's for the better.
I'm sure we will. But first, Zona Uno.
Zona Uno.
You excited, Lanza?
Finish what I started years ago? Yes. To charge headlong into a sandstorm? Less so.
Don't forget all the trained soldiers who want to stop you.
I leave them to you.
Some Black Hand activity coming up ahead of your position.
Copy that. Just keep the train moving, Lancer. I'll deal with the Black Hand.
The cannon is all yours, my young friend.
Hostile in our area of operation.
Copy on hostile.
Watch the right!
Is heavily armored, Lancer.
I trust my design, but the explosion, the gunfire, it's unnerving.
You're doing fine.
Rico, in front of us.
I'll take care of it.
We're about to pass through a wave of the sandstorm.
I'm ready. Mutter.
Sandstorm is clogging the engine.
No further contact. Where you need to stay alert.
Come on. Come on. Dummy.
We're seating ducks. Can you repair the engines?
It will take a moment.
Do it. I'll cover you. Shit.
So, I didn't notice, but my phone had a problem, and yeah, so that last bit had no voice audio at all.
Here they come.
There's a lot of explosions going on.
Hostile hasn't re-engaged.
How's it coming?
Still working! There's sand everywhere!
We knew we were taking this thing into a sandstorm, didn't we?
Well, of sand.
Hostile in our area of operation.
Acknowledge. Return on site. All units engage.
Almost there. Restarting. There. We can move.
That thing is about to get destroyed in a minute.
Quite the welcoming committee.
What have we got to do now?
Hold them off until the next wave of the sandstorm. Then you make your move. We need to vent the shielding before a direct attack will do any damage, Rico.
Matt, we have an intruder on site.
Copy on hostile contact. We will engage.
Another wave coming. Be ready, Rico.
Come on. Here we go. Right, accessing the database.
Mira.
Working. There. Found the cooling unit. I've lit up the access roads. Follow the lights on the ground. The cooling unit's keeping the
core. These lights.
Once they're destroyed, we use the floor I built into the system to ventilate the core.
Here's the cooling system.
Destroy it thoroughly.
That's how I roll.
Okay, so you are supposed to open that. There we go. Right, so I managed to find
destroy it and there'll be just
another cooling system. They are so difficult to find. The light. There's just light. Here's the last one.
Here's the last one.
That was exactly what I said as well. There we go.
That's it. Cooling systems are all destroyed.
Good. Return to the console and trigger the failsafe.
I'm on my way.
Let's go.
Triggering the failsafe.
I'm plugged into the network. Do you want to do the honors, Dio?
No. My work on Zona Uno is complete. I want to see what this program of yours can do.
I think that's Storm Chaser done. Not, no, Sand Slasher. I can't remember what the name was. You put a giant gun on it is the name of that achievement. Okay. Alright, so that is our final mission. So, thank you guys so much for watching. If you did enjoy, please leave a like, comment down below, and subscribe. And I shall see you next time. Goodbye.